We haven't got a cure for Parkinson's, because to get a cure, you've got to understand what causes the disease. And although we've got lots of interesting ideas about the underlying cause of the illness, it's probable that we haven't got down to the root cause yet. And it's also probable that there is more than one cause of Parkinson's, and that's an issue which is becoming a bigger debate at the moment. There's a huge amount of activity going on trying to do something about the disease process in Parkinson's. I think we have to concentrate on three main issues. We do have to do more about the symptoms people have on a daily basis. We do have to personalise their medicine and stop thinking about people with Parkinson's disease as a group. They're individuals. And then what we have to do is we have to do something about the disease itself, slow it down, stop it, and improve quality of life and life expectancy for all people with Parkinson's disease. This is not an easy task, but we're up to the challenge, and eventually, hopefully, we'll cure the illness. Early diagnosis is very important to finding a cure for Parkinson's, because we need to understand the natural history of the disorder. We need to be able to pick up people who are going to go and get classical Parkinson's disease at a very early stage, because the earlier we can interfere in the neurodegenerative process taking place in the brain, the greater the chance we have of making people have a slower progression of their illness, or stopping their illness, or indeed curing their illness.